Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll be painting a father and daughter on a glass. First, we need a paper to draw the outline, which has to be transferred onto the glass. Then the glass of any size you prefer. Then an outliner. The colors. And today I'm going to make some textures on this glass. So I'm using a fabric glue for creating the textures. I'm using this glue because when it dries up, it will look transparent. I have drawn the outline. I've kept it underneath my glass to trace it. I want to create some illusion of stars in the picture, so I'm using the pearl white. You can use a normal acrylic color as well. I've used a very thin brush to create small spots on the picture. Then I'm using fabric glue to create random textures on the ground part of the picture. Allow it to dry and then let's start coloring it. I'm using ultramarine blue to color the upper part of the sky. Using light blue as it goes down, and I'm also using pink to create some illusions of the clouds. Thank you. wait for it to dry completely before turning your picture upside down. I think the stars have come out pretty well, and also the cloud part is looking good to me. Maybe the ground part could have been even more darker. So what do you think? Let me know in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now get up and make something wonderful for your father this Father's Day. And don't forget to subscribe for the BooBooPaintz channel for more videos. I'll see you in the next one.